Okay, so the last movement mechanic drill we will be undertaking before we go to the specific technical related activities is the assorted footwork drills. These drills emphasise quick foot movement. This quick foot speed is going to be utilised very much when we're changing directions when we're playing soccer and also when we have many touches on the ball. As you can see, I've set up a grid of 6 blue cones and 2 red cones. Now the footworks you can employ as a coach are absolutely endless. We're only going to provide you with 3 here. Moving forwards, 2 steps between each cone, zigzagging between each cone, and sidestepping. The first one will be moving forward 2 steps in each. You don't have to drive your knees high. It's more about quick footwork and control. Ben and Nate are going to demonstrate for me. And accelerate. Well done. And accelerate. Well done. The next one we'll be doing will be zigzagging. So we're going to be sidestepping in and out of each cone. Again, Ben and Nate will demonstrate for me. Quick footwork and accelerate. More of an acceleration now, Nate. Drive. There we go. Fantastic. And the last one we will be doing will be the sidestep through the cones. Make sure you're pumping your arms, looking ahead, and you're in control of your feet the whole time. And accelerate towards the cone. Use your arms, use your arms, use your arms, and drive. Well done. One more. And drive. Superb. Okay, so that's just 3 examples of the many assorted footwork drills that you can employ. They're very easy and you're only limited by your own imagination as a coach.